Dear students, welcome to this video. Today we will be discussing some problems on determinants. Before doing some problems on determinants, you must recall properties of determinants which will be applied in these questions. Question number one. Prove that determinant 1 A B plus C 1 B C plus A 1 C A plus B, this is equal to G. Here will be apply a property of determinant pair. We can add any two rows or any two columns, or we can add all the three columns or rows together. There will be no change in the value of this determinant. So here let us add this column 2 with column 3. Adding column 2 with column 3. In place of C3, we are going to write C3 plus C2. Then this determinant becomes 1 A plus B plus C 1 B A plus B plus C 1 C A plus B plus C. Now taking A plus B plus C common from third column, you will get here, taking A plus B plus C common from third column, we are getting here 1 A 1 1 B 1 1 C 1. We know the property of determinant that if any two rows or any two columns are identical, value of the determinant will be 0. So here you see first column and third column, both are exactly identical. So value of this determinant becomes 0. So we will get A plus B plus C into 0 is equal to 0. Good. So you must recall properties of determinants which will be applied in some problems later. Next question we will see now. Second question, show that this determinant 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 6x, 9x and 12x, this is equal to 0. Question is very simple. We can do it very easily. This is the given determinant. You see, in the determinant, we can take 3x common from R3, row 3. So, taking 3x common from third row, we are getting a determinant 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 2x, 3x. And 4x. Sorry, x has been taken common. 2, 3, and 4. So again, here these two rows are identical. First row and third row are identical with each other. So value of this determinant will be 0. Finally, we we are getting here, this is equal to g. Good. Now let us see third question. If omega is a complex cube root of unity, then prove that determinant 1 omega, omega square, omega, omega square, 1, omega square, 1, omega, this is equal to 0. Let us solve this question. So here in this given determinant, let us add third and second column with first column. Means we are going to apply here, in place of first column C1, we are going to write C1 plus C2 plus C3. So the determinant we obtain will be here 1 plus omega square, here omega, omega square, again here 1 plus omega square, this is omega square and 1, and here 1 plus omega square, 1 and omega. In the chapter of complex number, you might have seen the result that this is equal to 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. The sum of all cube roots of unity is equal to 0. So here determinant becomes 0, 0, 0, omega, omega square, 1, 1 and omega. Since here elements of first column are all 0, so value of this determinant will be 0. Good. This question is very simple, just you have to remember this formula. Now, next question. Question number 4. Prove that the determinant given by alpha, beta, gamma, alpha square, beta square, gamma square, beta plus gamma, here gamma plus alpha, and here alpha plus beta, this is equal to alpha minus beta into beta minus gamma into gamma minus alpha into alpha plus beta. So now here we can apply this operation. In place of first row, let us write R1 plus R3. So now this determinant becomes alpha plus beta plus gamma, alpha plus beta plus gamma, alpha plus beta plus gamma. And elements in second row and third row will remain same as it is. Alpha square, beta square, gamma square, beta plus gamma, gamma plus alpha, alpha plus beta. Now you see, we can take here alpha plus beta plus gamma from first row. So now taking alpha plus beta plus gamma from first row, determinant remains as 1, 1, 1, alpha square, beta square, gamma square, beta plus gamma, gamma plus alpha and alpha plus beta. Now let us apply in place of C1, in place of first column let us write C1 minus C2 and in place of C2 let us write C2 minus C3. So this determinant becomes alpha plus beta plus gamma, and here in place of C1 we have to write C1 minus C2. So 1 minus 1, this will be 0, alpha square minus beta square, and beta plus gamma minus gamma plus alpha. So we are getting here beta minus alpha. Similarly, in second column, C2 minus C3. So here we are getting 0, beta square minus gamma square, here alpha will be cancelled out, so gamma minus beta, and third column remains as it is, 1 gamma square alpha plus beta. Now let us expand this determinant with respect to first row. Since here two elements are 0, only one element is 1 here, so can be expanded along first row very easily. So this is alpha plus beta plus gamma, and expanding along first row. So for expansion, this first row and third column will be omitted. So here 1 into remaining elements are alpha square minus beta square and beta square minus gamma square. Here beta minus alpha, here gamma minus beta. This is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma. Let us take alpha minus beta common from this first column. Alpha minus beta common, alpha minus beta common from first column. Similarly, beta minus gamma common from second column. Beta minus gamma will take from second column. So here we are getting alpha plus beta, here minus 1 remains, here beta plus gamma, and here also minus 1. Now we can expand this determinant very easily, multiplying elements along principal diagonal and then subtracting the product of these elements. So finally we are getting here alpha plus beta plus gamma from here, alpha minus beta, and beta minus gamma. Now multiplying minus alpha minus beta minus of product of these two numbers. So minus of beta minus of gamma. This will be plus sign. So plus beta and minus beta will be cancelled out. We are getting gamma minus alpha from here. So finally we are getting this result. This is alpha minus beta, this is beta minus gamma. Here from we are getting gamma minus alpha, and we have here alpha plus beta plus gamma. Proved. So that's all about this video. In the next video, we will do some more problems from determinant. I hope you will get benefit from this video. Please share this video with your friends also, so that they could get benefit from it. And please subscribe my channel and press bell icon so that I could update you every video in time. Thank you very much.